Just too much, and any pitiful scraps of joy that you